Hello everyone and welcome to my channel from Pizza to Dal Chawal. So today I'll be sharing the recipe of this delicious roti pizza which can be made using fresh or leftover chapati. So do check out the recipe and give it a try. So first for pizza sauce, we'll take 4 tomatoes and mark X on the back of the tomatoes with knife. Put the tomatoes in boiling water. Cover and let them cook for 1 to 2 minutes. Our tomatoes are perfectly blanched now. Take them out and wash with cold water. After that, remove the skin and blend the tomatoes to make puree. Keep it aside. After that, in a kadai, heat 1 tablespoon of olive oil and add 1 small onion chopped. Fry the onions till they turn translucent. Add 4 to 5 cloves of garlic chopped and cook for a minute. Add the tomato puree. Give it a mix. Add 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon sugar. Mix well. Cover and let it cook for 5 minutes. Our sauce is perfectly thickened now. Add 1 teaspoon chili flakes, 1/2 teaspoon oregano. Mix well. Add 1/2 tablespoon of vinegar and mix. Remove from heat and transfer it to a bowl. Our pizza sauce is ready now. Take 1 leftover or fresh chapati. Spread the pizza sauce. Add grated or chopped mozzarella cheese, few capsicum slices, few onion slices, and sweet corn. Top it off with some more cheese. Heat 1 teaspoon of olive oil in a pan. Spread it in the pan and place the prepared roti pizza. Cover and cook on low heat till the cheese melts completely. Our cheese is perfectly melted now and the crust is perfectly crispy. Sprinkle oregano and chili flakes and our pizza is ready now. Cut slices and serve it. This pizza is just so perfect and easy to make. So do try out this recipe and enjoy. If you like this recipe, do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.